Good morning, this is Charles and Jeroen, Spaan-Francorchamps with Russian time.
Good morning.
We're here at the Formula 2 car of Artem. It's almost ready for race 2 this weekend. And we're gonna give you a quick tour about the Formula 2 car in the pit lane here.
So, here we see the rear wing. You see here the DRS on it, so it will open up on straights and it closes before the corner. So you have a little less drag and you can go faster and you can overtake another car. You can see the wheels here, they're heavily used, so I think they will fit the other tires before the race. The exhaust, where all the flames come out. You also see burning spots here, so it gets really hot, the car. Let's take a look here. This is the cockpit of the car. The halo, maybe you can tell something about the steering wheel?
Yeah, we can. You can look up close at the steering wheel. So this is the cockpit where the driver goes in, and this is the steering wheel of the Formula 2 car. It's a bit easier than the Formula 1 steering wheel, but with the new car it still has many options that they can adjust the car, you know, the range setup, the communication with the pit wall, when they want to make a pit stop, they can do some adjustments in the car. And here we see the seat belts. They're ready for Artem to get into the car and then he can get strapped into. Yeah, here we have the halo device, of course very important for the safety of the drivers. And what else do we have? Maybe you can look at the rear wing, the mirror. It's pretty difficult, I think, when you're on track, on the straight, to see someone coming from behind. But it's very important to have this, to know where everyone is on the track. So here you see, we have the suspension of the car. For every Formula 2 car, this is the same. The whole car is just the same for everyone. Here we have the cooling for the brake duct. It's pretty cold today, so it will be less open. The brakes don't need that much cooling.
You know what this is?
Yeah, that's for the communication, the telemetry to the pit wall, so they can get all the data and the communication with the driver. And you can see the front wing of the car. It's like less sophisticated compared to Formula 1, because it's all the same for everyone. They have plenty of downforce with this car, so yeah, I think the new car is good, but they still need to develop it a bit more, make it more reliable, but yeah, it's a good car, it's fun racing for the drivers, so yeah, I think let's hope and see how Artem will do this race, and then yeah, let's go for a podium today.
Let's go for a podium.
Yeah, thank you very much.